seek you niggas, y'all contradict me. I be so bold, myself, when you come and fuck me. I feel so ordinary, said when you around me. Treat me like gold, why you wear me out? Arguments, you air me out. Tripping about you. What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, Stephanie, back at it again with another freaking video. And today's video is going to be a Sunday reset. I'm going to be resetting my whole week, starting the week off fresh. I'm going to take a shower, of course, clean my room up, do some laundry. I'm going to try to clean the bathroom because, the bathroom needs to be clean. I'm going to journal, do a Bible study since it's Sunday. So, I'm just going to be resetting. So what I'm gonna do first, I'm gonna clean my room first, then I'm getting the shower, then I'm gonna do some laundry, then I'm gonna journal, and then I might clean the bathroom. I don't know, because honestly I don't feel like it, because sometimes I feel like I'm the only person cleaning the bathroom. The bathroom isn't dirty, but it could be clean, but I might end up cleaning it, do a little simple clean on it. And yeah, y'all, took my nails off and they so ugly. I might take a nail break because I don't like the way, my nails came off. Look at this one. My nails came off of my freaking finger. And it looked dirty, but it's not dirty. So, so it is 11:10 right now. And I'm finna just start my Sunday reset. I'm finna start getting up. I was watching School Spirits, y'all. I'm on episode 2. I had seen somebody post about it, saying it's good, so... yeah, that's what I was watching. So, we're going to start back watching that, when I get done with everything. Yeah, so I really hope y'all enjoyed this video. So, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. You can follow me on Instagram, TikTok, Snapchat. My Instagram is Stephanie Latrice. It's going to be on the screen and it's in the description. My TikTok and my Snapchat is The Girl Stephanie. And if you want to follow, my little spam page or, my page where I just post every day, it is Stephanie's Archive. It's gonna be on screen also, so make sure y'all do that, and let's hop straight into this video. I better find your loving, I better find your heart. I better find your loving, I better find your heart. I better find your loving, I better find your heart. I better find, give all my love, and nothing's gonna tear us apart. Hey y'all, so I'm done cleaning. I cleaned my room. I'm waiting for my sheets, pillowcases, and comforter to get out the washer so I can put it in the dryer. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna get my school clothes out for tomorrow, and I'm gonna put I'm gonna get in the shower. So yeah. Oh y'all, I just did a lot. It is currently 12 something. I started at 11:10-ish. 15-ish, so I've been cleaning for about 45 minutes. I cleaned my room. I washed some mirror bottles. I vacuumed my room. I put my clothes in the washer, my comforter and stuff. And what else I do? I cleaned the bathroom. So now I'm gonna get in the shower, and then when I get there, I'm gonna journal, and then I'm gonna check on my clothes. I know they're gonna be done by then, and then I'm putting them in the dryer. So yeah. But I already kind of know what I'm wearing to school tomorrow. I'm wearing something comfortable. Since I dressed up all last week, I'm going to be wearing something comfortable. Y'all need to go check that video out. I'll be in my school outfits. Period. So, yeah. I'm finna get my clothes out. So, yeah. What I'm finna put on for right now, I'm really just finna put this little t-shirt on right here. Actually, no, I'm not. I don't know what I'm finna put on, y'all. But what I'm wearing to school tomorrow, I already know, is I'm going to wear this sweatshirt right here. Because it's going to be cold tomorrow. It's always cold. And I got to wash this robe because I cleaned with it on. That was not a good idea. So I gotta wash it. I have another one, but I don't know where I did with it. So I'm wearing this sweatshirt. That is like one of my go-to sweatshirts. And then I'm going to wear these right here that I got for Christmas. My Victoria's Secret sweatpants with that. And then my Uggs. So something just comfortable for tomorrow. And then what I'm gonna put on right now is, I don't know. So let me look over here. So what I'm gonna put on right now is I'm gonna put on these black spandex, black little shorts I got from Shein, and then this shirt I got this from Old Navy. This little shirt. These are like my like lounge clothes, night clothes, whatever you want to call it. I'm gonna put this on for right now when I get out the shower, and then I want to do a scrub today. Move this picture out the way, y'all. So I don't know what scrub to do. I'm probably gonna do this one right here. Dang, probably gonna do this one right here. I was gonna do this Dr. Teals one, but I wanna use this one right here. Then, where is my body wash? Y'all can't even find my body wash. But I'm going to be using this scrub. It's the Dove Pomegranate Seeds and Shea Butter. It smells so good. I got this like a while back, actually. But it just smells so good, y'all. So I'm going to be using this. It's a little, this right here today. This one. So, yeah. And then for my scents, probably just going to do this one when I do it in my last video. Bath Body Works, this one right here. And then lotion is probably gonna be my baby lotion, or I might use my Bath Body Works lotion. I don't know. So I'm pretty getting the shower. So I'll see y'all when I got the shower. Only been a few hours, but it felt like days. Only been days, but it felt like months. Only gone for a year, only know like once. Life moves fast when you do what you want. Okay, y'all, so I'm at the shower. I brush my teeth, wash my face, put my little Aquaphor. Yeah, so I'm gonna do my hair. I'm not doing nothing too major, for real. So yeah, I didn't get my hair done this week because my mama's birthday is Saturday, so I hope I get my hair done. My sister does my hair, and you know when your family do your hair, they like to play. So yeah, what I want. Hope you know what you want. My new bitch look like Halle Berry, but she don't love me, she too scary. Okay, y'all, so I'm done doing my hair. It's all right. It looked better yesterday, but I'm still cute, so it don't matter. So what I'm finna do now is I'm finna do my little Bible study and put my perfume on. Yeah, gonna do my Bible study, and then I'm gonna get my clothes. I should do my clothes first. I think they're done. I'm gonna do my clothes first. So yeah, so we finna go check on my clothes. There's some clothes in the dryer. So yeah. Okay, y'all, so I'm finna do my little, I'm gonna stop saying little because it's not little, it's big. So I'm finna do my Bible study. So I'm gonna do the soap method. My scripture is Philippians 4:13, which is, you can do all things through Christ who strengthens you, who gives me strength. It's like different ways you can say it, But that's my scripture. That's my favorite verse of all time. My favorite scripture of all time. That speaks to me. If you ask me to tell you a verse or scripture, I'm going to tell you that. Because it's like my favorite one. So basically, the SOAP method is the S means scripture, the O means observation, the A means application, and then the P means prayer. So basically, you write the scripture down. Observation, like, kind of tell you what do it means to you, and then application is how you can apply it to your life, and then P is your prayer, like, that's a personal thing. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. So let's get into it.
Soften up the mess, drop it in the water, let the daughter find her image with the rest. She'll be learning how to breathe, spinning through identity, reveal another pretty little scheme. Save her mind, hold her hand, and don't believe a lie, you understand me. Walk her down the valley, pack a piece of heaven for the bottoms of her feet. Teach her how to jump and how to stretch when she reach, like the angels do, and you gon' make it through now. Tell about the healer, greater is the one within, and call him as the leader. Teach her how to hold a pretty hand up to the sky, and I'ma wait upon the giver, he'll deliver like a dealer.
To take her higher,
study, and I want to share it with y'all. So as y'all know, my verse was Philippians 4:13. So yeah, that was spoke to me today. That was my verse. That's my favorite verse of all time. So I had to start it off with Philippians 4:13. So this is what my notes look like. I did the SOAP method. So the S stands for scripture. So my scripture was, you can do all things through Christ who strengthens you. The O means observation. So something like related to your life. So I put, anything that I aspire to do, I can do with the help of my Lord and Savior. He will guide me and anoint me. He will get me through it. So basically, if I want to accomplish something, if I want better for myself, I can go to the Lord. He will lead me through my way. Like, he will help me find it. I don't have to do it all by myself, because if I do it by myself, it's going to be a disaster. But if I do it, my Lord strengthens me, I can do everything that I aspire to do. So A is application. So what, like, how do you apply it to yourself? Like, how do you be able to fix this? Like, how can you just get through it? So I put, stop trying to do it all by myself and talk to God and accept his open hands. God is with open hands. I need to stop trying to do it all by myself and just go to the Lord, and that will help me. And then the P means prayer. I'll keep that to myself because my prayer is sacred. So basically, yeah, those are my SOAP prayers. I prayed, I did my thing. So yeah. So I think you guys should do y'all some SOAP notes, find y'all a scripture. So yeah, this is my little SOAP notes. Yeah. Thank y'all for watching my video. This is the end of the video. I hope you guys liked it. My clothes in the dryer still aren't dry. Well, my comforter is still not dry. And I took that one out because it was hurting my head. But if you like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe. And new videos coming soon. Period.